connector. I have that taken off. You know, ah! Even though I don't even have a cap on it.
Oh shit, what was that? Anxiety.
But after what? I fix
what was that lag?
Her car, I'm gonna take spark plugs out, clean around it, put a rag in the holes, and then just
have you checked the combustion chamber?
We are out of time. Move. The actual rotary itself? I don't feel like taking my engine out to check it.
Because I know they fucking go through a lot of fuel.